Good day, miss.
Hi, lady.
My sidearm is good clean.
Insurance company's gotta pay for all this shit. One thing for sure. Single act of God.
The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right, it's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist... Oh! Why must the cost for liberty be so high? Now we're talking. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Seeing it. That was close. I can't wait for all this fight to be done.
On my way.
Thank you.
gunning for him.
Yeah, the whole place is gonna go!
Keep walking.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat at the spread eagle again.
I need your help again. Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
But thanks to you, I can go back to the Spread Eagle and drink my face off.
Farmland lies barren, the surrounding countryside dries
out. I'd like to know where the peg got all that military gear.
Everyone must be armed enough to accidentally set off a conflagration.
Over there. How many can put Bunker Destroyer on their resume?
They keep trying.
How's it going,
I
bud?
Keep shooting them down.
You're like the answer to our prayers.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
here.
Not gonna die just yet. That'd be all right.
Great job. We need you back out there. Don't let the baggies get through.
Turning the other cheek. That is the righteous path. Great job, deputy. We've shown that we can open our arms and embrace those who have been led astray. And there will be others. You've solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now.
Nice looking mud.
Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Appreciate your help. Are you done?
This place will ever get back to full operation.
Oh, that was fun. We gotta do this more often together.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonads, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Goblin. I'm a veteran.
He's a big boy. What do you feed him?
Thank you. Hold your balls. Be there in a sec. Made it okay.
Clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Crack those fucking eyes! Can you believe it, kid? They're lucky they caught me with my pants down.
Gone. Those stink farmers are doing. Man, making my own ammo has saved me a fortune. Best decision ever.
Xander, baby, I need you to stay limber. Mama's gonna need to blow off some steam in a bit.
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to.
It's called plausible deniability.
Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
You quit it! I'm using my fucking mom voice here!
I need to get over there! I see you, guys!
Help me!
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Okay.
keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
What's up, you culty fuckos? Heard you were having trouble finding the key to all the stolen gear you keep at the summer camp. I'm calling to give you a clue. Follow your nose.
Oh, yeah!
Opened upon that key just the other day, wouldn't you know it?
Ugh!
heard you were having trouble finding the key to all the stolen gear you keep at the summer camp. I'm calling to give you a clue. Follow your nose. I happened upon that key just the other day, wouldn't you know it? And I stuck it in some canned chili, and fed said chili to one of the dogs that you stole. Have fun pawing through that spicy dog shit, you fuck-ass douche waffles!
Thank you. Be addicted to killing Peggy's, but at least it ain't drugs. You had it rough.
Thank you.
me know if you find anything. All these folks rejoicing, and I'm thinking, what the fuck you so happy about? I mean, sure, shit's better, but...
Thank you. darling chopper.
Done and done. Making a move.
shit, you did good. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece.
Just another thing in the bush.
Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me. Anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward-facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Hi, sweet cheeks.
Adelaide Truffin. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, deputy.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community. Bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go.
Mm.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive?
The
first step
really
is always the scariest.
Hope you're raring to go. There's trouble nearby.
Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.